What's the difference between glycolic acid and lactic acid? Glycolic acid is a smaller molecule. It penetrates more deeply, and that means it's going to be more potent as far as an ingredient for an at-home peel. Now, lactic acid is a larger molecule. It cannot penetrate as deeply into the skin. Consequently, it's really great if you have very, very sensitive skin, and it's great for moisturizing the skin. Personally, I like to combine both those ingredients for the best results.